It's not just a rush to get out of town. People are also packing the grocery stores today. Eyewitness News at the Whole Foods in Marlton, where we found plenty of shoppers there stocking up on those last-minute items for tomorrow's feast. Expect long checkout lines if you are planning to shop later today.